pardon me, I'm our constituent.
My wife and I just came back from finding a girl. We went to Amsterdam.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Right on.
And it pissed rain. We were in Amsterdam for 5 days. It pissed rain for all but 10 minutes of that 5 days. And, but I was
came around and my buddy
second pack, became tonight extremely lucky on about 50 feet. All the
rest was
actually dropped.
Yeah.
It was actually dropped from the earth.
It's the greatest.
Oh, it was so intense.
Yeah.
That right there was worth every minute of the future.
Yeah,
I would go 100 times just to spot
that one thing.
Oh, yeah. So sick. Yeah, I try to take video. It's the kind of video that I'm touching on YouTube. Of course, you have my kids. It's like, you know, how do you know? It's just so amazing.
That's the thing with these planes, is it's a lot more. I mean, I can bang off like 30 photos of each plane that will fly. The military stuff, they're in the next city by the time you know what the hell is happening.
And like you said, not a lot of surprises, you know, you know me. Back out there. Oof, who knows?
I did Reno a couple of years ago, just a year or so.
That's one thing I've done.
These were like my.
American Hunter airplane, kind of fly along with them.